trials and tribulations of being of color, being black, and trying to do positive things. You know, we're inside of HMAC, this room I really love, man. I love the room because, you know, it says big thoughts transform people. And I'm always about big thoughts, big actions, and they're hard to get going. And that's fine, because life is about the struggles. So. My name is Robert Hodge, and I'm the executive producer of this record called 2.5 Years. I collaborate with an artist named Tierney Malone. And Tierney made a program in 2013 on 90.1 KPFT about the story of Juneteenth. And I just fell in love with the information that he gave. It was so much I didn't know. And I really fell in love with the real story of Juneteenth and kind of what it means to the culture. From that radio program he made, I decided, like, what would this sound like with kind of like modern music, modern jazz and hip hop and spoken word. And so we made this record called 2.5 Years. We've had a hard time with this record, and not creatively, like, we're making amazing music, but to get it supported in the way we want to do, it's really tough when you're making positive music that's talking about black culture, underlying, like, really, you know, great historical facts and positive things. It's really kind of hard to get it funded if you really think that you wouldn't have the support of your people. And when you realize that it's not really there, one of my major supporters for this record is John Guest, the CEO of the Houston Museum of African American Culture. And I first want to introduce John Guest, man. Thank you, man, for your support of 2.5 Years.
Thank you all for producing the work. You know, my dad, this big thoughts came from an expression of my dad. My dad always said that, you know, some people think, you know, I think too big. So the big thoughts transform people. And that's where that came from, man. I believe in that. And the work that that you're doing, Robert, as an artist, and tuning, those are big thoughts, and they really deserve support.